So your test is done. Now we will continue with the chapter, Reach for the Top. Yes, students, take out your literature books. Chapter Reach for the Top. Now you have done your test. Let's continue with the chapter that we were doing a day before yesterday. That was Reach for the Top. So take out that chapter. We were reading about Santosh Yadav. Online students, mark their attendance, write down. Aryan Chopra, Dhiren, Yug Sixth Straight, Aryan, Dhiren, Ikjot, Jayati, Kriti Verma, Parmeet Singh, Riti Kapoor, Aman, Sudiksha, Sumati. Okay. So we were reading chapter Reach for the Top. And we were on paragraph number 8. So we were doing last paragraph, describing her feelings when she was literally on top of the world. Santosh has said it took some more time for the enormity of the moment to sink in. Then I unfurled the Indian tricolor and held it aloft on the roof of the world. The feeling is indescribable. The Indian flag was flying on top of the world. It was truly a spiritual moment. I felt proud as an Indian, also a fervent environmentalist. Santosh collected and brought down 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas. Wow. So it is really praiseworthy, creditable. In this paragraph, we have come to know some more things about Santosh Yadav expedition on Mount Everest. So what did she do there? See, when she was describing her feelings, so she literally spoke the wording that she was feeling on top of the world. It means she was extremely happy. She was jubilant. She was so much elated on that achievement when she was found on Mount Everest. Okay. So there is a word, enormity of the moment to sink in. So what is the meaning of this line? It took some more time for the enormity of the moment to sink in. It means when she was on top of the world, she was on Mount Everest. So there were some more feelings to describe. There were some more time to be cherished, to be enjoyed. So what was that moment when she enjoyed a lot when she was at that place? She unfurled. Unfurled means she opened the tricolor, our national flag, and she kept that national flag. After keeping it open, she kept on one of the place of Mount Everest. Okay. And at that time, what was she feeling? Her feelings are really indescribable. It means it is very difficult to describe those feelings when she was on top of the world. It means she was utterly happy. She was jubilant. She was so much happy, elated. She was immense happy that she couldn't describe her feelings, that how happy she was. Okay. And that Indian flag, when she hoisted that flag, when she kept that flag on top of that mountain, so it was really giving her a spiritual moment. That moment was, you can say, spiritual moment, because she was feeling so much proud at that moment. As an Indian, she went on that expedition. She finally reached on top of the world. She kept the Indian flag over there. So that moment gave her immense happiness, and those happiness moments were indescribable. Okay, and she was feeling so much proud. Okay, and also as a ferment, ferment you can say, what is the meaning of ferment? Ferment means when you have strong feelings. She was a true Indian. So she was having the feelings of great environmentalist. Okay, so that's why when she was coming from up to down, so you will be surprised to know that thing, that she carried near about 500 kilogram of garbage from that place, because on Himalaya so much garbage was thrown away by some of the people. So she proved herself as a true Indian citizen. So when she was coming down, she carried that garbage, 500 garbage with along with her in one of the plastic bag. Why so? Because she thought that that place is a very, you can say, precious place that should be kept clean. So that's why she carried that garbage along with her and she brought it down. Now I'm giving you homework. You find out the answers, okay? And we will be discussing these question answers tomorrow. Clear?